it takes too long to go from the first hit of the lunge to the second, so I probably whiffed the first hit on the armor startup. That is an ugly helmet. That is worse than losing. What is up, you wonderful people? Baron from Baron Gaming here. I have had a nightmare and a half trying to get my recording software to work today, so hopefully this goes well. We got Havoc in the Combat League. Let's get this thing rolling. I actually played a match earlier, and my recording software crashed like 3 times, so I couldn't see what was happening on screen. My opponent was super chill, though. He was like ready to wait for me, for my stuff to come back, but it just was happening too inconsistently. Oh, that range. Big damage. Oh, wow. I should have just blocked that. Oh. Oh no. 3-hit screen in the special. Uh-oh. He armored through it and then it killed me because I just didn't have enough health. So that's a hard one to punish. Nice, nice anti-air. Well, let's see what you got. That armor. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Oof. Oh god. I forgot Kung Lao with Goro has an armored launcher into full combo. You heard that right. He has an armored launcher into a full combo for like 30% if he has Goro. And Goro makes nearly everything he does safe. So very good combo. Oh god. About to say, I was waiting for the 3-hit into special move. Let's see what you got. Oof. He's eating up my lunge. Bonk. Oh god. Ouch. I don't really know Kung Lao, I just know that he's pretty decent from what I've seen so far. Oh, I'll try to do armor wake up, but MK1 had other plans for me. Trying to convert off that. Down my air. Woo! Okay, he just committed to it. Respect. That armor. No! No! It's scary to fight Kung Lao, man. He's just literally just a walking tank of armor, and Goro will make everything backed up. But I feel like maybe that was, you know, I think the issue was, is it takes too long to go from the first hit of the lunge to the second, so I probably whiffed the first hit on the armor startup. That is an ugly helmet. That is worse than losing. But, so I think I kind of messed up on that, and then by the time the second hit came out, armor was already active, so well played. All Striker. I couldn't even see what was happening. The double down one works every time.
Fight.
Hey! Armor. Three hits. I never know if it's one or two into grab or just all three. Oh, I couldn't even down four out of that one. GG. That was a clobbering and a half. That's probably the most dominant I've lost in the Kombat League. And I earned an ugly helmet. That is double brutal. But GG. Totally no complaints. That is a lack of knowledge on my part against that character. And just, he really... Oops. No. Sorry. I don't mean that as a disrespectful thing. I just want to fight someone else. But that is... Oof. Maybe I should have zoned more with Havoc, if I'm honest. I think that was a mistake to go in. Let's see what we got instead. Maybe I should have picked... Well, you never know who you're going to fight in Combat League, so it's all good. I never really fight any Kung Laos. That's probably the first one I've really fought that plays like that. I've seen Kung Lao played like in tournament and stuff, but I've never fought one. So, seeing stuff on paper and then actually playing against it is very, very different. Let's see. Hopefully we can make a bounce back from that. That was pretty thorough. That was a divine whooping. I hope it's not Baraka and Cyrax. I might actually weep. I weep. Everyone down ones! Everyone down ones all the time! Oh. I need to do something here. Punish. Oh.
Round two, fight!
There we go. Crack that neck. He's my dude breaker. He also knows that this damage is dog water, I'm guessing. I was waiting for a projectile. I feel like he saw the video that said Cyrax and Baraka were an amazing team, and then he was like, yeah, I can do that. But did you see the pattern? He just kept going for the forward three. He was like, I'm gonna get him eventually.
Round one, fight.
Projectile? Oh, I even backed up on plus six and it caught me.
Ooh.
Here we go. Oh god, that covers so much range. What in the? I rolled under his feet, but then the forward three carried him to victory. Alright. This is what you want to do. It's not as fun, but... Oh, Even when I'm backdashing on plus frames, it's not enough distance. That's whack. Oh! Whoa! So I will to this day say he got hit. The god of lag intervened and said, nah, Havoc. And then pushed him into a flawless block stance and then punished me for it. Yo, I fought Melina's today. I fought so many of like the top tier. Oh, I can't even roll into that. I thought I could. Please get out of here with your Baraka and Cyrax cheese. Fight. That's full punish. Wow, that actually punished him. Wow, that finish him also freezes up your screen so bad you can't move for a combo. Stood up in time, I thought, but maybe I didn't. That's a cool punish. Good reflexes. Ah, mid to low. Follow that pattern. Say I'm gonna get punished on that because my projectiles take longer to start armor.
Final round, fight.
Ah, perfect read on that one. Baraka, you're gonna give me a headache. It's not to make fun of the guy, because he might be very new, or he might have just discovered the tech. But that's the definition of, like, pattern play, where it's like, you know for a fact this does a lot of damage, and you're just going to keep trying it until it works. It doesn't matter if your opponent starts zoning, it doesn't matter if your opponent does whatever. If he just starts doing, like, the back two strings into grab, into low, into overhead, it doesn't matter. I will always do forward three, into Cyrax callout, into crazy damage combo. That is all I do. Like, that's kind of a... It doesn't really help you as a player. I think you'll really struggle if that's all you want to do. You got to figure out the patterns that do a bunch of damage. Not really a pattern, but you got to figure out the tech that works for you. Then you have to incorporate your own flair and your own stuff into it. And that's how you really start to build your character and succeed. You can't just rely on a tutorial or something that you saw once. You actually got to put in the time and the practice. That'll help you a lot.
Round one, fight!
That's full punish. That was just risky on my part. I guess I was feeling it after that Baraka fight. Take my meter loss, my fatal blow loss to take that round.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Nice. Oh, my tether! It's gone! We're about to reset for big damage. Oh, wow. That's gonna get me killed. I think the extra 50 health helped a lot for just being Shao Kahn. Nice, he knew. That slam is just such a good animation. I need to start blocking that armor. Awesome. Nice armor, dude. Alright guys, we recovered from the black screen. I horribly apologize, that's just unfortunate. But he's up 2-0, let's see if we can make this run back. Good Shao, and he was really kind too, he waited for me to like... I said my stuff was bugging out, so he could just take the set, but he waited. So, good sportsman. Oh. These are some beat downs, these games.
Fight!
Ah. I didn't come out swinging. Nice. I died, walked. Oops. Oh. Bonk, bonk. Ah, I should've... I was gonna do wake up down 2, but then I was like, nah. But that would've been the one time it actually helps. Good. I had a feeling that was coming, but I had to take the risk. Ooh. Nice. Good back dash. Striker, what do I pay you for? Hey man, good stuff. I appreciate you so much for like waiting. That was awesome. Just the uppercut of gods. Dang, I really want to pick up General Shao now. He looks like so much fun. All right, guys, that is all for today. We didn't win as many as I thought we would, but I also think maybe I should switch off Havoc. He's fun, but I need to maybe tighten some stuff up with him. And on top of that, I think the gimmick of him being a new character is kind of wearing off, so people know more about him. So I might want to switch up to another character, and we'll just see where it goes. But like I said, I like Havoc. I think I'll always play him. He's fun. Maybe Striker isn't as good, but I don't know, I should just not worry about the small losses and stick to, like, the good. So, we're doing pretty good so far in the Kombat League, but those were good matches, I was happy with them. Thanks guys for tuning in, I appreciate it. GG's to everyone who played, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care guys, peace.